Around Christmas, my stepbrother died in a horrible gardening accident, so I turned him into sausage. A garden is nothing if not a secret world of danger, what with all the poisonous insects and sharp tools. I wish sausage could grow inside of me. I wish there were sausage eggs I could swallow to grow sausage inside my stomach. I could poop or vomit the sausage, and that would be my food. We are all capable of producing enough food right inside our own bodies. I like to think about how we change as people. We are different people all the time. I like to think that Christmas me is the best me I can be. My family is a bunch of ruthless cannibals. When we were young, my stepbrother threw a book at my chest, and I still have an indentation from the spine. It's where I keep my change purse. I hot glued it right in there.